Hey, Penn High School, and welcome back to this special of PNN from our homes.
I'm Madison Renbarger, here with my dog, Cutie Pie. Today is March 20th, 2020. It is day 6 of Penn's precautionary quarantine from school instruction.
As you can tell, this is not our normal show format, but because of the coronavirus, we don't have our studio equipment or access to our studio itself. But that doesn't mean we're not going to be bringing you all the relevant news. We're keeping up to date our Instagram and our website with recent news about the coronavirus, as well as lifestyle and entertainment trends to keep you going while you're on this break.
Yes, thank you, Ty. Here at PNN, we are taking all necessary precautions to contain the spread of the COVID-19 virus. In order to protect each other's health and the health of the others in our community, we elected to postpone a PNN team dinner, and in wake of Ball State University closing for the duration of the semester, we had to postpone our trip to their Journalism Day workshop, which that is, because we really have fun there. Our top priority at Penn News Network is to spread relevant and reliable news, and to do all that, we can't to contain the COVID-19.
In addition to the precautions that the PNN team has taken to prevent the spread of the coronavirus, all PH schools have obviously closed, and we're doing e-learning right for the meantime.
Just as a reminder, it's not up to the school and the state alone to flatten the curve of the COVID-19 pandemic, but it is the responsibility of each one of us to protect not only our own health, but also the health of the communities and others at risk. If you get sick, do not leave your house for 14 days, and your family should not leave the house either. And if you don't want to be quarantined in your home, the best thing you can do right now is practice practical hygiene habits such as hand washing. Also, keep up on those e-learning assignments, because achievement and productivity such as e-learning can help curb the mental health impediments that could occur from a lack of social interaction. The proper way to wash your hands is when first you put the soap on your hands, then you need to make sure you're getting it in between the crevices of your fingers, and then you should sing the happy birthday song twice.
In other news, the Thank a Teacher program is approaching soon, and if you want to thank a teacher, bus driver, librarian, or administrator for all the work they've done and the way they've impacted your life, you can donate a minimum of $20, and all that money will go to future grant projects for the PHM schools.
Hi there, Penn High School. I'm your weatherman for this weekend, Kenny Durrell. Now let's get right into it. Friday, or today, there'll be a high of 63 and a low of 18, with 30% chance of rain and 22 mile per hour wind speeds. Saturday, there'll be a high of 38 and a low of 22, with 0% chance of rain and 8 mile per hour wind speeds. On Sunday, there'll be a high of 42 and a low of 29, with 10% chance of rain and 10 mile per hour wind speeds. It's been great seeing you, Penn High School. Now, let's get back to our anchors.
In order to provide food to all the families that may need it during these few weeks away from school, PHM has devised a plan to provide meals 3 times a day to PHM students. If you take your student ID or just your student number, or your parent could take it for you, up to any PHM school, they are able to give you one free meal, and this happens 3 times a day.
Hey Ty, how was your freshman mentor experience back when you were a freshman?
Madison, it was honestly a really great experience. I got to meet new people and learn new things about Penn that I didn't previously know before coming to the high school. And I enjoyed it so much that I even decided to become a mentor myself.
OMG, Ty, me too. And if anyone else wants to give back to their school by volunteering to be a mentor, the applications are now available. And they will be available until March 30th. Further details can be found in the email that Mrs. Kronk sent out this week. So go dig through the trash in your email. I bet it's there. And if you're a current mentor that would like to take on a leadership role in the program, exec mentor applications are also available until March 30th.
Well, this looks like the end of our show, Kingsman. I hope and pray that you are all having productive e-learning experiences and that we'll be back to see each other promptly.
Thank you for joining us, Kingsman. And as a reminder, just because we're not in the school building, well, not you, you're never in the school building, that doesn't mean that PNN isn't going to keep you up to date on all matters of Penn High School and the COVID-19 pandemic. Be sure to check out our website and all of our social media platforms, now including TikTok. There'll be some cool information on movies to watch and things to do and how to stay healthy.